That's right, Nick. The Dome might be empty now, but in 24 hours, it's going to be packed with over 34,000 fans that will set an NCAA on-campus basketball record tomorrow night. Game day will be here. They're setting up right behind me, and all the fans are excited.